The rental crisis is also forcing an increasing number of tenants to make a heartbreaking choice to keep a roof over their heads. Pets are now commonly excluded from tenancies, leaving many with no option but to surrender their furry friends.
As a long-term tenant, Winston can't imagine having to live without his pets.
It'd be heartbreaking. I feel like as a growing family as well, you know, we need that sort of interaction.
But as the rental squeeze across Adelaide worsens, it's a heartbreaking sacrifice many renters are being forced to make. And the RSPCA is being inundated with surrendered animals.
Some are saying, look, I've never had to do anything this difficult before. The animals, of course, are confused. They're away from their familiar humans. It's an awful situation all round.
In the past year, a staggering 616 pets have been given up to the RSPCA. That's almost triple the previous year.
This is really dire because our shelter is absolutely full to the brim and we still have people coming in with animals surrendering because they cannot find a pet-friendly rental.
The organisation is now calling on the state government to implement rules making it tougher for landlords to exclude pets. But the minister's not making any commitment for now, instead referring the matter to the Consumer Commissioner to assess whether changes should be made to the tenancy agreement process.
It is a question of balance between definitely encouraging. We're encouraging landlords to allow pets, but in terms of policy, we really need to consult broadly.
For now, it leaves the RSPCA searching for households willing to either adopt or temporarily foster a furry friend. Josh Webster for 10 News First.